Hello there, how are you? Welcome. We got another great workout for you. I'm so excited. It's beautiful out. Hopefully you have gone for your walk or bike or whatever it is you like to do outside today. Let's just get started with some marching. We're going to do a quick warm up before we get started. We're doing a lot of arms today. Make sure you've got your mat, light weights. I am a big fan of light weights for toning. And so let's keep going. We're going to be just a hair longer than 20 minutes today, but not too much. So let's go up to the side. We're switching it up. Good. Nice. Just getting a little warm up here. Fantastic. Okay, we're going to switch it up. Instead of going overhead with those arms, we are going to go out front. So twist, twist, twist. Woo! That feels great on my back. Nice. Let's do two more on each side. That's one. And here's two. All right, now let's go low. Low, low. Another twist. A little bit lower on that back. Good, good. All right, back to our march. Okay, so now let's do high knee. So here, here, here. Warming up those hips. Good. Fantastic. Good. Now let's do double. Starting on this leg. Here, 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 here. You got it. Here, here. Good. Good, good, good. Super. And one more on each side, that's it. All right, now let's start with just a nice easy squat. Good. Getting those hips. So remember when you're squatting, you're sticking your butt way back and you're coming down. If you've got knee issues, you can just hip hinge and come down. You don't need to go deep. If you don't have knee issues, go a little deeper. Great. All right. Squeeze on the way up. Why are we doing these squats? Well, because it's part of everyday life. Good. Don't we squat down, pick things up, squat down, pick things up. All right, keep going for a little bit. And I'm just gonna look at my timer. And we're gonna start with a sumo squat. Keep squatting regular. So your legs are gonna be wider than shoulders distance, slightly pointed out, toes are slightly pointed out. We're hip hinging back, and we're going down. And we're going down. Good. Good. Let's do five more here. Four, three, and we're gonna switch it up. We're gonna stay squatting, two, and one. This time, we're gonna add up on our toes. Down, up on our toes. Down, also raising our hands up to increase that intensity. Also helps our balance here. Good. Nice. Five more. One. Can you go a little deeper? Two. Three. Four. And on this one, stay down. So nice, proud chest. Out, and we're gonna pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Stand up, shake that out. Nicely done. All right, we're staying on the lower half, going right into the curtsy. So it's gonna look like this. Back and down. You are welcome to grab those light weights if you'd like. Have them in your hand. Curtsy, what do you wanna think about? Going down, check out those knees. Are they right behind each other? Is that knee behind that front toe? Good. Remember, if you got knee issues, you don't have to go far. That's good too. Or not, Good. You're doing great. Keep it up. You can tell without me telling you what you're working on here, that outside of that leg. Nice. Five more on each side. This is one. Good. Excellent. Here's two. Here's three. Here's three. And here's four. All right. Last one, but we're gonna stay squatting, curtsying. Just gonna add on to it. What that's gonna look like, we're gonna come down here, touch the outside of that foot. So you're curtsying and you're coming down. Curtsying. If that's too much and you can't get that curtsy, just come over here and touch the outside of that leg. Good. So it can look like this, and you're at your own pace, or it can look like this. Good. Nice tight core. That's always going to help our balance. Nice twist. And let's do two more on each side. So this is the first half of one. Nice twist. And here's our next one. Great. Good job. Whenever you want, stop and grab some water, okay? Excellent. All right. What's next, you say? We're gonna do some lunging. So we're gonna stay on one side, okay? So we're gonna stay on whichever side you start with. I'm starting lunging with my left. So it's gonna be like this. I don't know which way I'm going. So we're gonna start with a reverse lunge. And we're here and here. Just practice this a little bit. Down. Again, I'm gonna pick up my weights. I invite you to do that too if that feels right to you. So we're down here. And we're down here. Good. Great, staying on this side. Key thing here, check out those knees. Is that front knee where you want it to be? Not going over that toe, keeping it right behind that toe. And we're staying nice and straight. It's like an elevator going down and coming up. Down and coming up. Staying right on this foot. You got it. All right, five more, five. Then we're switching it up. Let's stay on this foot. Two. Three. Four. Five. Stay on that leg. We're gonna do forward lunges this time. Forward, out. Still keeping an eye on that knee. Is it where you want it to be? Behind that front toe? And down, and up, down, and up. That's three. We're gonna do 10. Four, five, you got it. Six, seven, eight. Stay on that foot, nine. 10. We are going to now combine. We're going to go reverse, up, forward, up. We're going to do five of those. That one didn't count. Key here, keep that core nice and tight. Down, up, forward, up. Here's two. Good. Excellent. Here's three. Here, not yet. Here's four. And here is our last one. Good, on that leg. I was doing my left, now I'm switching to my right. So we are gonna start with that reverse. Now remember, whoop, I almost went down on the same leg. Good. Don't check that knee. I'm gonna face you. Is it where you want it to be? Behind that front toe? Nice job. Good, good, good. I kind of was a little wobbly there. I'm gonna concentrate on staying nice and still. Good. Super. Let's do five more. Whenever I look up. Four, five. Four. Three, two, one. Okay, now we're going forward. And one. Good. We're not going to count quite yet. Super. Now let's start our countdown. Get back a little bit. Here's 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, you got it, woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're gonna do that double action now. Woo, double action. All right, so I'm gonna go forward and then I'm gonna go reverse. We're gonna do 10. That was one. Nice tight core. Always be thinking about those knees. Here's two. And here's three. Are those knees where you want them to be? Are you going nice and down, nice and straight? Four. Nice. Five. All right. Six. And here's seven. Woo! Whoops, wobbly, wobbly. Eight.
Keep
some mobility in those ankles. So we're gonna go up and rock back. So up and rock back. So I'm going up on my toes and back on my heel. Good. That's helping our forward and back mobility of those ankles. Let's do five more. Here's one, two, three, four, five. All right. Hold on to something, so, or not. You've got good balance. Just circle those ankles around one way. Now circle them the other way. Nice. Switch. All right, we're going south now, or north, I guess, on our body, north to south. And we're going to do some arms. Grab those.
10:47 and 50%. Everyone with the exception of active duty must leave the facility. Again, everyone with the exception of active duty must finish their workout and leave the facility at 11 o'clock.
Wow. They're making an announcement. That's why I stopped. So we are going to keep going at 11 o'clock. It is 10:45 here. So arms overhead. So nice light weights. I've got my 2.5 pounds. And we're just going to come straight up. A front raise. When you get to a point where you can't do anymore or the weights feel super heavy, you know what, my friends? Just drop the weights. But keep going up and down, because the secret to toning your arms are light weights. Nicely done. All right, in 5, 4, we're going to go out to the side. 3, 2, 1. Okay, now out to the side. Very good. This is a slow up and down, because we're working both the up as well as the down. The up and the down. Good. All right. Super duper. Okay, let's do 5 more here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now our arms are out in front of us like this, and we're just going up. Just up a little bit. Up, 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 up. You can walk around. Sometimes that helps. I can feel this too. Woo! I love it. All right. Now, keeping them out here, we're out and we're in. We're out and we're in. Remember, light weights. Light weights is the key here, because we're all about toning, right? Getting nice and strong. Good, good, good. Bring those arms down whenever you're ready, whenever you need it. Drop the weights. Come back and join us when you can. All right, back to that. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Let's do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Out and in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop them. Little break. Now we're right back up. Now we're twisting. Up, down, up, down. You got it. I'm gonna show you what it's gonna look like without weights. Looks similar. Out and in, out and in. You're getting a good workout here, even without weights. Woo! I'm gonna pick them back up. Yes, I am. Let's do 5 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring them down. Up here. Nice light weights, with or without. And we're punching back. Punching back. Going over to the side of that room. Good. Punch. This is obviously our shoulders and our arms. But you know what we're sneaking in there? We're sneaking in some obliques. How about that? All right. Well, I am looking at our time today, and we've hit 20 minutes, but we don't want to stop yet because we haven't gone down for our abs. So let's do a little bit. Let's do three more on each side. That's one. And you can share light weights. That's two. And you can do this at any time. Good. Excellent. Put those weights right near you because we're going to need them for the abs. Oh, before I go down, don't forget our FitGo. Like bingo. FitGo. You can sign up and X off the classes you've attended. This is all virtual. Have that weight right next to you. We're just going to start with some basic bicycle crunches. So, out and in. Out and in. Knees, it's a nice slow exercise. Knees are staying here, staying in tabletop. Good. And if that doesn't work for you, during the whole thing. Remember, you can be just straight out. You can have your head back, straight out and in. Keep bicycling if that's working for you. Good. Excellent. Let's do five more. That's one. And that's two. Three. Four and five. All right, great. Grab that weight. We're gonna do a weighted sit-up. You can have that, and that weight's gonna be straight over your head. And I'm about to kick something, so I'm just scooching up. So you're here, weight is right over your head. You can grab a heavier weight or a lighter weight, or no weight. Good. Stay right over your head. Fantastic. There we go. Perfect. Five more. And here's one. Two. You got it. Three. Four. Five. Okay, put that weight down. Let's finish on this side of our bodies with 30 seconds of flutter kicks. Good. And remember with the flutter kicks, you can be here. If your back pops off the ground, you want to raise your legs up. And you can also be one leg in at a time. You don't have to do two. You're down to 10 seconds. Good. Woo! Five, four, three, two, one. Nice. All right, last exercise, bird dog. You know, I love this bird dog. Just as a reminder, I'll tell you why I love it once we get started. On all fours, one arm out, opposite leg out. Bring it in, touch, and out. All right, do 30 seconds of those. And while I am telling you, and in the meantime, you keep going. The reason I love these is it's working our abs. It's also working all those muscles in our back. And we all need to keep those muscles nice and strong in our back to prevent injury. Okay, you've got five more seconds. Then we're switching sides. Good. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good. All right, 30 seconds here. On this other side, give yourself a break, and here, and out. So opposite to opposite, bringing that elbow and that knee in. Good. And in. And out. more seconds here. It's also working your abs. Good. Excellent. 10 more seconds. Oh, I already said 10 more seconds. 5 more seconds. You got it. And one more. Nice. Okay, stay here. Cat and cow. So down and up. Down. Woo. And up. Down. And up. All right, one more time. Let's get on our back. Because I love this stretch right here. I'm going to call it the dish drag. I just made that up. It's probably not that. Because it makes your, it like takes your back and twists it like a dish drag. So we're over to the side. Knees are, you can have your knees, legs up or bent. For me, it's better for bent. Twisting over to the side, and I'm going to look in the opposite direction. Oh, that feels great. Just sit here for a second. Woo. All right, when you're ready, come back up. And twist, 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 twist. Nicely done. All right, come back up. Slowly sit up. Out, out, twist over, and down. Nice, doesn't that feel good? That feels so good on our back. And twist over, and down. Let's bring those feet together. Now we'll do like a butterfly. That's really helping these hips open up. All right, fantastic. Okay, slowly, 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 slowly. Come on up. And feet, hands on the ground. Slowly bring yourself up. We always want to be slow on that because it changes our blood pressure and woo, makes you a little dizzy. So let's do the shoulders up and back. Couple times this week, my friends, please think about those shoulders. Think about bringing them up and back. Nice posture. Good. All right. Grab that bar or not. Grab that leg. Quad stretch. Great. Perfect. Switch sides. One more stretch after this and we'll be done. All right. Cross that leg over the knee. And sit back. Nice. Sit way back. The thing that's nice if you have a stability, and this is going to be, you can grab it, sit way, 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 way back. There we go. That's really giving a nice stretch to those hips. All right, other side. All right. Perfect. Nicely done, my friends. Thank you very much. Have a great rest of your week. All right, and weekend. All right, bye-bye.